Developing in Tampa, police are trying to figure out what led a man to drive into the front porch of a home. Police say around 10:45 this morning, an 80-year-old man crashed into the home. He and his 17-year-old passenger were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.